Ken Jennings was in a difficult situation when he first stepped up to the Jeopardy! Hosting lectern. Alex Trebek, the beloved face of Jeopardy! For 36 years, and a person who had become a friend to Jennings, had died just a few weeks earlier. To mark his hosting debut, Jennings paid tribute to Trebek at the start of the episode, honoring the quiz show host for his dedication. "Let's be totally clear, no one will ever replace the great Alex Trebek," Jennings said at the time, with emotion. And he's once again paying tribute to Trebek in a special way. In a new video shared by Jeopardy, Jennings revealed he will be wearing a pair of Trebek's cufflinks for Monday's game. Trebek's wife, Jean, gifted Jennings the cufflinks when he first showed up on the Jeopardy! Set to tape episodes last year. And what a lovely gesture that was. At a time that was very hard for her family, dealing with a lot of grief and a lot of challenges, she thought about Jeopardy! And she. And I just thought, what a lovely thing to do. She's fantastic. Jennings added that it's the only pair of cufflinks he owns. "They're kind of a good luck charm for me here," he said. How long is Ken Jennings hosting Jeopardy? Jeopardy! Announced that Jennings and Mayim Bialik would split hosting responsibilities as their schedules allowed for the 2021 calendar year, the Deseret News previously reported. Jeopardy! Has not yet revealed any hosting information for beyond 2021. Currently, Jennings also works as a consulting producer for Jeopardy! "I plan to be with the show as long as they'll have me, no matter who's hosting," Jennings told The Ringer earlier this year.